Hey, what's going on, everyone? Today we did a remote start into a 2017 Toyota Tundra. It's a smart key vehicle. We integrated the controls directly in the factory key fob, which you could activate by pressing on the lock button 3 times.